Hello, namkele igile space lunar academy. This is Mr. Colossa, and namhlanje sizobe sisenza episode 4 of emotion in one dimension, which is senza I past space pass ngoku manyama so applying equations of motion. We're learning how to use the equations of motion, as we said in the previous episodes that sobe senza equation papers squares episodes. So yeah, I believe the next episode, which is episode number 5, and zabe senza omnye umzekelo wokugqibela on how to use equations of motion, and then ndiqhubeke ke ngone topic senza graphs of motion. After graphs of motion, I will do a question papers, lots and lots of question papers, so that now we can also practice okanye revise uhleli kowenu okwazi ukubukela ezi videos and actually make sense on how to do the calculations. Sometimes you have to pause the video and try to do the solutions for yourself on your own, ne, and then you can replay the video now to see about oh yeah, you understand. So I'm assuming that you suka episode number 3 of the series, and it means now you can actually try this one on your own, because now previously we also defined by the acceleration, we said it's the rate of change in velocity of an object. So and this we end, I'm not gonna write it down. We send it define like episode number 4. So it will be just a waste of time. Because I said I'm assuming that you are watching these videos in a specific order. Episode number 1. You understand the series. Okay. So now best take in the previous episodes, what you do is you collect your data, write down your equations of motions, and then you can figure out the questions about how, okay, which equation you're gonna use to calculate whatever that you are looking for. Okay, so the first step, collect data. Kuto apa, a car accelerates from rest, meaning ikale ya ambangandoni, go initial velocity of 0 meters per second. At rest, it means imile kale yama. Then you accelerate at 15 meters per second squared. If you know squared, it means the acceleration we need way. So it means the acceleration is 15 meters per second squared. For 2 seconds, it means it took 2 seconds. So it means delta t is 2 seconds on a horizontal route. Yeah, for 2 seconds, the accelerator got 15 meters per second. It kale initially with an initial velocity of 0. That's all you are given. So it means the equation knows what you get. Maybe equation n is z into z 3 and now one unknown. Amanyamaza, you have the final velocity. Oh, you don't know distance and really object. You don't know what else don't you know? It's final velocity. You don't know the final velocity of this object. So you can't choose equation n unknown as z2. You can't choose equation whereby you own as ubana equation n or delta x no final velocity so you two get actually one. You can't use that equation because you'll have two unknowns. So you have to choose one equation that will have only delta x ube kanti ufuna delta x okanye ibe ne final velocity ube kanti ufuna I final velocity only and abanendifane. Okay, to see the data, let's write down the equations of motion and then answer equations. We know equations of motion is v final is equal to v initial plus acceleration times delta a. V final squared is equal to v initial squared plus 2 times acceleration delta x. Delta x is equal to v initial times delta t plus half acceleration delta t squared. And delta x is equal to final velocity plus initial velocity divided by 2 all multiplied by delta t. So now the equations of motions are 4. You choose the suitable one. You can't use this one because in the final velocity and delta x at the same time. So you can't use it. Nale, you can't use it because of now also 2. So if there must be one unknown, it means the equation of the 7 zapa, it's either a linear. Okay, let's go and find out. Kutwa, let's calculate what the distance that is covered by the car. Ufuna distance. Distance is delta x. Okay. Do we have initial velocity? Yes, it's 0. Do we have time? Yes, it's 2 seconds. Acceleration? Yes, it's 15 meters per second. time, same 2 seconds. So we can use this equation to find distance. Perfect, this is a perfect equation. Let's see, we want distance. Do we have final? No, so we can't use it. Okay, so let's go and use that equation to find the answer, 4.2.1. Okay, let me erase that. 4.2.1. So delta x is gonna be v initial times delta t plus half acceleration delta t squared. So delta x is equal to initial velocity is zero, masuba stretchilo, and the time it took 2 seconds plus half times acceleration of 15, and the delta t is 2 seconds squared. And the delta x were committing distance in that space of 2 seconds. So the distance is going to be half times 15 times 2 squared. That's 30. So it will have traveled 30 meters each of the calculator. I may be wrong. Now I can punch the calculator. I could be busy. So according to my calculator, it's 30 meters. The answer I'll up. So it means that this car will have traveled 30 meters in a space of 2 seconds. In a space of 2 seconds. If it calls 0 meters and the amount acceleration of 15 meters per second squared. Okay, cool, that makes sense. If it makes sense, go away. Yeah, if it calls going to the city, if it calls 0 meters, no, it calls 0 meters per second because that's velocity. Yeah, I'm just correcting myself what I just said, just realized. But okay, you know, it's theta, so now what theta, guys? So we have to fix the mistakes. It and I just eat theta, I'm not hitting Jen and Donna. Okay, that's not the point. The point is, we're doing 4.2.2. 4.2.2 OT, calculate the velocity of the car. Kamanya was a below velocity. I mean, yama was 0. If yama was 0 initially, then what is the velocity of the car? It means what is the final velocity? After that 30 meters, exactly after this 30 meters. So we want final velocity. Can we use the first equation? Yes, because we know time. Time is 2 seconds. We know acceleration 15. We know initial velocity is zero. We can use this in first equation. We can use any other equation now because we have everything now. We do have delta x as 30 meters most. So we can find, we can use any equation, you know, final velocity, not delta x bow. Okay, as long as there's final velocity flow equation, but let me choose the simplest one. V final is V initial plus acceleration. Okay, plus acceleration times delta t. V final is gonna be equal to zero, ne? Plus acceleration of 15 and the time of 2 seconds. So your final velocity is going to be 15 times 2, which is 30 meters per second. Now that's weird. Okay. It is what it is. Let's fuck a lendo because here in Yanmos, this is in Domosos Nikwe. This is what you're given. No, it's just a coincidence, and this is correct. Now we're going to prove you know, most acceleration we use 15 meters per second. It's a constant acceleration, it means it's not changing, it's there, it's always 15. The time it took is 2 seconds. So it means after 2 seconds, this object will have been traveled. Will have been traveling with 30 meters per second. Is that be traveling abani? Go 30 meters per second. That's your final velocity after 2 seconds. Cool. So the velocity keeps on changing depending by pressure change. And when time changes, also velocity will change. Okay, keep that in mind. That was the last question. Hope it makes sense. This was easy. Hope to see you in the next episode, which is episode number 5, because we'll follow and see you in the next episode. If you like the video, click the like button, follow, and also click the notification bell so that was our money notification can upload a new video. So yes, but you get a notification that Mr. Colossus has uploaded a new video in the channel. This whole information is free, guys. I want information like free. If you want to learn, you have to make sure that you actually use it. The only thing you need to do is to get data. I'm sure most of the data you have it all the time. TikTok, you might as well just use this data to study with it, ne? Especially Kolumdo, who is willing to actually dedicate his time and actually create this content. Question papers. You should take that person serious, or Katalel, I would say, because that person actually cares somehow. Okay, see you in the next episode. Hope you enjoyed. Share the content, guys. Share it. Share the channel. Share it on WhatsApp. Now go on. Tell others to come and join. Come on, Elanto. See you, family. See you, guys.